same line of questioning Sefton, I was told the ambulance service right, no problems. You know, not to worry my head about it. This was 6-8 months ago. Lots happened since then, and things have changed, and I don't criticise anyone who gave me that information at the time, but nevertheless, we've had different information now about ambulance, about helicopters, which were not mentioned, and I think that ought to be in the public domain, rather than just by chance.
Can I suggest this, if you can consider it? This is our last meeting, when we have to take a decision.
Yes, I'm happy to vote for you.
What I'm suggesting is that the minutes of this meeting you send to you, so that you've got a clear view of what has been discussed, what new elements have come into it from your perspective, and especially from your neck of the woods in regard to helicopters, and when they've gone up with this or getting by the helicopter. So, if that's all right, can we agree that what I've just gone through in the proposals are we agreed? Thank you very much, and can I thank all the people that's been involved in this. These reports have been, I must have taken you forever, you spent half your life trying to get through these reports. So can I thank you for your hard work in there. I'm looking forward to the entry site opening, and all its new perspectives for trying to tackle this disease that we've all come up against and seen our friends and colleagues. So thanks very much for your attendance here, and for the work that you